You're excited?
Oh, yeah.
What's been your favorite carpet blog or carpetbagger video yet?
Oh, gosh. Honestly, probably the clown house one.
The clown house? Yeah,
it's just,
that,
it's just interesting.
That took some guts. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't have gone in there. Especially when there was Crip stuff all over the walls. Yeah, I would have been out. I would have been crying like a baby. My dad was stationed in Germany during his stay in the army, and they had, mom always told me about knockwurst with brochen, on brochen with German mustards and sauerkraut, so I'm really excited. Okay, here's my knockwurst and my sauerkraut. And here's all the German mustards. I'll probably do the dark L. Oh, and here are our fries. They look great. We found the carpetbagger. We're gonna go say hi. How are you? I like his molder on my shirt.
How many people we got here?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Captain Awesome.
I love your Captain Awesome t-shirt. I wore this for this. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, yeah?
Having fun?
Oh, yeah.
Josh. Okay, we're going to go ride the Skywheel. Do they charge for possums?
I think the possum community said left size children.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah.
Eating or drinking while riding. Hey. Both complete stop. Use caution when exiting. And do not forget to collect your personal belongings. Now, sit back, relax.
Wow.
Quite a sway to it.
On the Great Smoky Mountain.
I'm already terrified.
Terrified?
Yes. Oh, goodness.
Alcatraz East over there in the process of being built.
Alright, just one of the most terrible things I've done all week. Are we still going up or?
Yep. No, we're going near the top.
Wait, is that little girl alone?
Where?
Oh, no. Okay.
Kind of unnerving. And now we're at the top.
It really is. I feel better being at the top actually. Instead of staying off the edge.
Why is this
stopped? You gotta let people on.
There were probably people upset with us when we were getting on.
Well,
this is
about your
quality
and your family.
Oh, look behind you, Emma.
If we got stuck at the top, I guess we'd have to climb down. I wouldn't do well.
That's that right at Dollywood, the Timber Tower, where people, it was like this big pole that's still set on the top, and it leans, and people think people got stuck up there for like 3 or 4 hours.
Oh my God.
That was a problem with a disaster from the very beginning.
They only had it for like a year or something, and they got rid of it real quick. I never got to ride it.
Back to work.
Huh?
I said we gotta go back to work.
I plan to take another week off.